Hey guys, Marmalade154 here, and today I have some very exciting Titanfall news for you guys. In today's video, I'm going to show you the layouts for all the 15 maps in Titanfall, along with the details of the campaign and a new generations mode announced today. As most of you guys will already know, the campaign is a multiplayer campaign, there's no single player. It will feature 9 separate battles, each of which can be fought from the point of view of the IMC or the militia. So there'll be no story elements laid on top of each battle, but each battle will use versions of one of the existing multiplayer maps and will be based on standard multiplayer modes such as attrition and hardpoint. Apparently, you will also be able to take control of automated turrets. Multiple titans will be needed to bring them down, or they can be hacked and made to help you, which is actually pretty interesting. There will also be ziplines in the game which can be used from either end as shown in the picture here. There was also further confirmation of monsters in the game, although it's not very clear how involved they get in a map or if they're just background details. Also revealed for the first time is an additional multiplayer mode called Pilot Hunter, where you basically have to hunt down the enemy's pilots. And before I show you guys the 15 maps, here's something that Respawn has never mentioned in public before, a concept known as generations. So similar to prestiging in Call of Duty, this adds an extra wrinkle to leveling up your character, where you'll be able to upgrade to generation 2, etc. Which will allow you to earn more experience points and get a unique chip. At the same time though, all your unlocked perks will be reset to level 1, although you'll be able to keep your burn card collection. In the description below you'll see all the names of the maps in ascending order. Hope you guys enjoyed that video, I love bringing you guys early news for gaming. And yeah, smack the like button, I'll see you guys on my next video.